I love you, Maya. I really wish you could just give me a chance.
But you poor, you have no money. I can't be with a poor man.
But money is not everything.
Yes, it is. I am not hanging around any poor loser.
No, wait.
Maya's
the problem.
What she do this time now?
She don't want to go out with me.
Just so?
Well, the reason why is because I took off. I took off the ship.
But I don't have any money. But I do know this money lender. And his name is Rocco.
Who is that? I never hear about him.
He's this very popular moneylender. He's like a godfather to the people in the village. And he lends real people money, but he catches, you have to pay him back on time.
Go and check him out now. You have time now?
Yeah, we could make a...
Okay, well, yeah, let's go.
Thank you. अपने कर्म की करा दाए
KFC, Micah. I don't have the money for KFC.
But I need my vitamin K. How old was all that? I guess some fries and a biscuit, huh?
Fries and a biscuit? Well, you could get biscuits, but we would have to share it. I wouldn't be able to afford the fries. I have no money. I mean, I buy the dress. We went to Bago, the cool ring. I mean, all the money done.
What? I don't believe this. Yeah, hold on when I get money, okay?
No, wait! Maya! Wait, Maya, wait! Come back! No, Maya, don't go! No, don't go!
You're looking really depressed. What has happened?
Well, I don't know what to say. Maya now break up with her. We're now done.
Hey, Byron, even after all of that? What happened with the money, see?
I spent out all the money on she. I buy all kind of nice dress clothes for she. I take time off from my work to carry you to Bihu.
So after we went through all of that, this can't happen to you?
What?
So what going on with Rocco?
Well, all the money down. I don't know what to do. I don't know how I take time off from work at that.
But he's a serious man, you know.
I can't pay.
Do you have any means of getting this money? Anybody you can ask? Who you can talk to?
I don't know. And I'm knowing a little bit. I don't know. I really can't see what to do.
Well, here what? I could try and go and see if I could talk to him. I'm making any promises because I don't know how he would react. Because he don't need to give me money. So I will go and I will talk to him and see what can happen. Will you try and get a hold of yourself, man?
Alright.
You're looking real bad.
I really appreciate that. It's okay.
Yeah, but I'll go now and I'll see what's happening. Yeah, did you see what you got? So I just talked to you. I've got a little bit of some bad news there. That you.
money.
Rocco wants his money.
He wants his money.
Gosh, all this is my fault. You know what? I'll get help for you soon, but I need to control Rocco now. I need to deal with this money. I need to deal with this. Wait here. Yeah, Rocco is around here to owe any money. Yeah, I'm outside, but I'm meeting him now. We need to talk, we really need to talk. Money and Rocco. I don't have the money now, but why I have to do that with Lal for? Why I have to meet him up for? Can't wait a week or something?
Business work, you have the money.
Business work!
Today's business work.